to my channel, Philip Next Pet Country Living. This second trellis is almost done. Then I have some hanging plants here too. But it's not hanging plants really. Here this hanging plant. Very nice color. And this one that is not hanging, I just set it there because it's colorful. Then below here is my sweet honey. Then down there to the ground. I don't know what this, what's the term in English here. This is what we call Mayana here. Down there to the edge. So now I'm going to plant here. So you just watch at me here. I'm going to plant now. So I'll just set my cam here. So you can see me. Maybe rather here. So you can see me what I'm doing here. I don't know here. So nice, isn't it? I like this color. Attractive. I'm almost down here. I'm or I like it. So nice. Okay. Very nice. Wow. I like it. So now here this tree here that's surrounded by the a rock. I'm the one who did that. On top here, I'm going to put a Bermuda grass. So now I'm going to take some Bermuda grass outside and put it here. So I'll be back, guys. I'll be back. This is where I took Bermuda grass. Okay, I have now the Bermuda grass here, so I'm going to haul that one inside. Here's my Bermuda grass. So let's get inside. I'm going to bring that. Thank you. Nice, Luca. Nice. So clean. This is what I like on Bermuda because it's so nice and dark green. And the animals won't bother here. They won't pick this one. So if this one will grow here, I'll just trim. Very nice. You like it. So I still have some of the grass I'm going to plant. I really like it. So nice. So, again guys, thank you so much for watching this video and I'll see you, bye for today. Thanks for the comments and likes to the viewers too. I'm so happy for that, guys. God bless you all. Bye-bye.